Our match today comes to you from Loftus Road in the western part of London. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary is Lee Dixon. And looking forward to bringing you the cut and thrust of the Championship. It's Queen's Park Rangers, and they face Luton Town.
Thanks, Derek. Yeah, really looking forward to both teams producing entertaining football. Let's see if we get that.
The starting lineup then for Queen's Park Rangers. Pretty well balanced, this formation, Lee.
Yeah, it can be a 4-2-3-1 in the offensive mode, but it can also go back to a 4-5-1 when you're defending. The lone striker will be supported by the three just behind him, especially the number 10, who will be given a free roll.
And this is the initial 11 for the visitors today. A 4-4-2 with a slight tweak, maybe.
Yeah, it's all about the central midfield players in this formation, Derek. The two players, instead of playing next to each other, one will just play advanced of the other one. It's very, very important that the wide players tuck in when they haven't got the ball to help that lone midfield player in the middle of the park.
Thank you. Enjoy today's game here at Loftus Road.
And this confrontation is underway. And in with a real chance. Well, they can say a big thank you to the goalkeeper. That was inspirational.
Well, that's as good as a goal at the other end. Brilliant save from the keeper.
Well, it has come to nothing. Chance to run at them. Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment. And a throw-in it's going to be. And he read it well. Chair. Ball's gone. How on earth did the goalkeeper get there?
Well, he's dived forever, hasn't he? He's got that strong hand on it. It's a brilliant save.
Has a go. Still could be dangerous. The opportunity was there, but he got it wrongly.
Well, even I would have scored there. He's had an absolute nightmare.
Ray. Well, he's lost it. Ball. Chances on. No problems grabbing hold of that one.
Well, Derek, to me, that's why goalkeepers are so important. They keep the teams in the game. His concentration levels were perfect there.
Jeff Cameron. I'm playing it to the goalkeeper. And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here. Top class defending. And what a magical save it was! And over comes the corner. Well, up a cul-de-sac in terms of the attack.
Well, Derek, creating isn't a problem. We can see that from the stats. But you have to be clinical. You have to put the ball in the back of the net. It seems like it's just going to be a match.
Can they keep it out? Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch. Takes the shot. And it's in! 1-0. They've breached the defence.
As we can see here, it's great play. They force a mistake by pressing really high up the pitch. And when they win the ball back, just look where they are within striking distance of the goal. Great stuff.
1-0 then. Eze prepared to take on the shot. Oh, tremendous goal! A long way out, but took it on. A memorable finish.
Wow, look at this. What a strike. He's took a chance. Did he swerve? His keeper at fault, he won't care. Caught it so sweetly.
So 2-0 now. Kornick. Difficult to stop him. Chance to make a game of it here. That is a moment he would dearly love to have back, if possible.
Yeah, it wasn't his best effort, was it? But I bet he thought, I haven't got anything on, why not try a shot?
Well, that is a moment he would like to airbrush from history.
Well, he's had an absolute nightmare there. The goal's in front of him, just hit it.
Ray. Well, the referee has instructed the fourth official to put 2 minutes on the board. Berry. Possession lost, intercepted. That is that for the first half here. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. Well, it didn't happen for them in attack. And in the perfect position to read it. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. And now the delivery. Bradley. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Well, so many possibilities, but it didn't happen for them. Berry. Well, the referee had to stop play, and he's doing that now so the player can receive treatment.
Substitution for Luton Town. Coming off the pitch, number 8, Luke Berry. Coming onto the pitch, number 20, George.
So following the injury, back underway again here. And the counter looks on here, options available. He's in behind. Foul there, free kick awarded. The high press was very much on. Chances on. In it goes! The lead just gets bigger. Surely they can't let this slip now. Well, let's see the replay and look at the pace at which the counter-attack happens. And he chooses to use power in the finish. Not much chance for the keeper when it's hit that hard.
The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match. Cornick. Excellent refereeing. Advantage in operation. Ryan Manning.
With the owner of the blue car parked outside reception, please.
And now they have the ball back.
Thank you.
So 20 minutes to go. A danger here as he runs at them.
A goal! And I'll tell you what, on this sort of form, very few would lay a glove on them.
Well, this is worth another look, Derek. Lovely movement and guile to easily evade the defender. And still with lots to do, he unleashes a very powerful effort. Gave the keeper little chance. Lovely goal that was.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Lee. This attack looks highly promising. Delivering it into the box. Strong glove on the ball from the keeper. It is to be a throw-in. And the substitution will occur now. And given away.
Onto the pitch, number four, Ryan Tunnicliffe.
Moncur. Oh, he's given it away. Moncur. How about the cross?
Chance to finish. Couldn't quite hang on.
Not a time for composure on the ball.
Substitution for Luton Town. Coming off the pitch, number two, Martin Carino. To go past by number 23.
Inside the final 2 minutes of this contest. Well, 3 minutes of stoppage time added on here. Nicely cut out. The referee blows for full time. It ends in a victory for the home team. No complaints from the fans here.
Well, it must be a dream as a striker to play in this team. They create for fun and have a lovely attacking style about them. Clinical finishing today as well.
Well, as we run the rule over this man's work, positive after positively.
Well, he played well, scored a goal. What a good performance from him.